Hi students, NEET 2021 solutions pathutirukom. Look question number 24. Any pole is placed in an electric field as shown, in which direction will it move? Direction porathumattla enna da inge negative charge irukku inge positive charge irukku idu electric field direction vandu positive to negative inda direction la irukku okay va so eppozhudhu vandu irum electric field ingum bodhu vandu electric field is nothing but vector e is equal to minus dv by dr. It is negative potential gradient. The electrical intensity, modulus of electrical intensity is nothing but minus dv by dr. So, in the potential decrease, agadho, and the direction la vandha narko. In the dipole undu move agu. Okay, pathina, towards left side, its potential will increase. In the wrong. Towards right side, its potential will decrease. So, option 2 is the correct option. If you towards the left side, its potential will decrease. Left to the wipe, the car and the electrical direction on the barangay. Towards right, right side, from left to right. So, the correct option is second option. Thanks for watching. Keep watching. Subscribe once again.